Hello and welcome back to our channel where we discuss latest defense-related news. Our videos are now in multiple languages, please change your captions accordingly. Today we are going to discuss about impact of J-31 induction in PAF on IAF and how acquiring off-the-shelf F-35 might not be an answer from Indian side. The acquisition of the F-35 by India has been a major topic of discussion in recent years, with many experts debating whether it will be enough to match Pakistan's acquisition of the J-31 stealth fighter. Anil Khosla, a prominent Indian defense expert, has weighed in on this issue, suggesting that India may struggle to match Pakistan's capabilities in the near term. Khosla argues that the J-31, a fifth-generation stealth fighter developed by China, offers a significant technological advantage over the F-35. He highlights the J-31's advanced stealth features, long-range capabilities, and powerful weapon systems, which he believes make it a formidable adversary. In contrast, Khosla suggests that the F-35, while a capable aircraft, may have some limitations in certain areas. He points to the F-35's higher maintenance costs and potential vulnerability to advanced air defense systems as factors that could give the J-31 an edge. However, Khosla also notes that India has a significant advantage in terms of overall military strength and a larger defense budget. He suggests that India could offset the technological advantage of the J-31 by investing in other areas, such as advanced air defense systems and early warning radars. Ultimately, the question of whether India can match Pakistan's acquisition of the J-31 remains a subject of debate among experts. While the F-35 is a formidable aircraft, the J-31 offers a significant technological advantage that could give Pakistan a tactical edge. India will need to carefully consider its options and invest in the necessary capabilities to maintain its military superiority in the region. Thanks for watching. If you found this video informative, consider subscribing for more in-depth defense analysis and news updates.